This is why you should never release 1.5 million balloons into the air at once. In the 1980s, a charity was trying to raise some money, so they decided to pull a publicity stunt. Then they found out that a storm was coming, so they decided to release them early. This turned out to be a terrible mistake. Later, when the storm came, the winds pushed the balloons back down, causing many car accidents and fatalities. What was supposed to be a fundraiser for charity ended up costing the city millions of dollars in lawsuits.